Alright, so after playing 22 hours on this character, I have reached tier 7 fishing. Which means I'm actually able to gather efficiently in tier 8 zones now and get insane tier 8 fish. But actually, I am going to go once more into the tier 7 zone so I can compare how much more I make now per hour without premium and comparing tier 7 gear to tier 6 gear. And I would guess I would make probably 50% more, because now I get all the bonuses for tier 7 fish as well, plus the bonus is quite a bit higher. I now have 50% gathering bonus from my gear and 17.5% from the rod. So I'm going to test that first and probably have, maybe have premium. Well, no, it costs 2 million more for the next run. But I'm going to test that first, and then in the next run I will check out tier 8 swarms. Looks like the mobility is very decent. Pretty decent mobility with all these jumps. Not bad, not bad. Why did it not open? Come on. So dangerous. Actually, I'm overweight now. Whoops. Whoops. Okay, I guess it's time to finish this run. Sadly, this guy was only using tier 6. So cheap. So cheap. I was hoping for a little bit more money. No thanks. Okay. I have been running around for 2 hours and almost 10 minutes. And I didn't make that much money. Maybe I was just a little unlucky. I only found dead water eel twice, which is always a huge chunk of money. I made less than 1 million per hour. Crazy stuff. Crazy stuff, and that even though I was fishing the whole time, constantly not really getting disrupted too much. Crazy. Crazy.